I wanted to write to say I'm sorry about Mac and Cristal and your baby. I know the full story. It doesn't excuse your actions, but you could have at least told me, so I could have tried to understand why you did what you did, but clearly you don't trust me. You're just willing to use me like you use everyone else in your life. But thanks to a few crazy people, I was forced to look in the mirror. I know now that I need to own up to my part in our troubled relationship. But I can't keep forgiving you for everything. I am done enabling your self-serving behavior. But I am also done blaming you for mine. So, in order to stop the cycle of bad behavior, at least for me, I need to distance myself from you, which is why I'm moving out of the manor for good.
You've lived here your whole life. I think you're making a huge mistake.
Of course you do. Because the right thing is always what serves you, isn't it? Well, that doesn't work for me. Not anymore. I want to take them. I'm trying to prove a point.
You'll be back soon enough. Cristal, are you okay? What happened?
Alexis was the one that shot Mark and cost us our baby.
Hold on, what are you talking about?
She admitted it to me. It was all her. Mac did nothing wrong.
And we killed an innocent man.